Labyrinth is one of the spiritual practices that you can use to help just spend time with God in a very personal way. It's a very slow, meditative walk that begins with prayer. You may want to decide as you walk toward the center of the labyrinth, the things in your life that you might need to let go of in order to be more open to God.